morning, YouTube. It's been a while since we've done any sawing. Some bad news, my father had passed away last Saturday, 89 years old. So we had all this funeral and stuff, and it's just been a week we haven't had nothing done here at the sawmill. So we're trying to get back into things here this morning. It's a very cold morning. Had a hard time getting all the equipment even running here. So we got some pine logs on the deck. We got to get some 1x8 sawed out for a customer. So we're going to try to shoot you a little bit of footage anyway today. So we'll get up in the old saw cab here and we'll get things rolling.
Okay, we'll get started here. Again, it's been a very sad week. You know, losing your parents, it's a tough thing to go through. No one's ready for that. So Eddie Horvath's gonna get the old bus motor revved up here. And we're gonna get our first log on the deck here this morning. Don't know how things are gonna operate here. She is freezing cold out there. So we'll see what happens here. Old hydraulics don't like it neither. She's a moaning this morning at hydraulic. Don't like this one bit. Hydraulics is really noisy today. Yeah, she's a moaning today, that hydraulic. I think once we get her warmed up here, she'll be all right. A lot of blue stain on this log. These have been sitting way too long. Oop. Getting through the back of the saw. Don't look like we're making sawdust. I gotta check that blower out here. We're gonna shut this down for a second here. Alright, we're back. We got the sawdust pit unplugged. Yeah, the roof's coming along a little slow. Still waiting on some bigger timber. Oh boy. I gotta whittle one more out of here yet before we're where we need to be. There's our 8 inches. Oh well, he'll get her off of there. Then once we get the roof on there, we're going to put that 56 inch saw on here and get things to where they need to be. And we will get to that point. Not soon enough far as I'm concerned, but alrighty, let's lay this thing down. A big old piece of bark. There we go. All right. Let's make some 1x8s. Not actually bad looking pine. He only needs 8 foot long, so we can trim these down. I think winter's gonna come a little bit early this year. It's went from the day we buried my father, it was in the 70s on Wednesday, and we dropped off really, really low. 23 degrees this morning. So it's coming, like it or not. that's a nasty little face. Okay, Eddie Grabber, there you go. Sorry, I forgot about the camera here. Yeah, it's hard to film and pay attention to what you're doing here. You get logs much bigger than this with that 52 inch blade, you're kind of fighting it. That's the kind of stuff you don't like. Whole back of that log just blew out. Not good. I'm gonna have to get down that salt pit and grab that out of there. So, back in a second. Okay, we got that out of the way there. Yeah, lucky he didn't grab the thing and throw it. That usually is bad. Alright, let's see if we can get this baby up to the knees here. Thank you. spark problems here. Oh well. See what happens. That's what I call a mess. Yeah, we done demarked. Again, these logs had sat for a couple months. We had some fairly hot weather this summer, so pine don't do too well with the blue staining. Yeah, we're almost down to our 8 inches. I gotta take that dreaded shim cut off. Oh well. Just down 8 inches. There's some pine veneer. Does make some excellent starter wood though for your fires. Alright, let's lay this down and get to our 1x8 here. Sometimes you get lucky, they lay down for you. There we go. Decent looking pine, that's for sure. Blades get a little dull here today. And we have a air-powered air sharpener. And we're waiting for somebody to come up with a compressor we could borrow until we buy one. We'll be right back. turn this back, get into the center, you can see the difference in that pine when you get to the center of that log. It's not as nice. Let you guys go here for a while, and we're going to get some more sawing accomplished here. And we do have a 14 footer to saw a little bit later, so when we get to that, maybe we'll film that up for you. I will talk to you guys in a little bit.